Gotta get to Sam, fast.
Thank you.
I'm trying to shoot the tires out. Yes, I did.
Yeah.
No, I was shooting tires and in the front.
Yeah. Let's get out of here.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten Liberty. It means their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property and resources.
Money?
They kept it all in one common treasure.
Okay, so there is this common pirate sanctuary.
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Rafe has a copy on us.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Shit. How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Mine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
For starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. Been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Wait.
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Me. It's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walk in this room.
I care about what's
You're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plan to catch. You do what you have to do.
Done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertown.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. Pack your bags.
Keep that one close to your heart. Keep that one close to your heart. Keep that one close to your heart.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
Think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool. Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment
to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Oh, hold on.
How would he not hurt her alone?
Is it Parker's Magna? Is it Parker's
Magna?
Yeah.
All the best.
Listen, little brother.
She will get over it. Maybe we'll be able to talk to you about it if you have a name.
You bring back a treasure like that anyway.
Come here, what?
I don't know.
I said come here.
Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate.
Sure.
Get off. Look. Remember, you were built
to this place like this. So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt. And ran out of money to actually build Libertown there.
Something that go off.
Yeah,
your shirt, okay.
Oh.
Come here.
Sam, let's check this out.
Come here.
Oh.